Hi. My name is Ben. This time it's not like you can, I will show you how to make piano sound better and smoother using Florida Studio Mobile. Okay, let's move. Okay. Here I have prepared the chord. First, reduce the attack a little. Add param-EQ. And reduce the high frequency, and also reduce the low frequency just a little. Okay. Add reverb. And add filter. And add more multi-effects. Select reverb. And reduce the volume a little. We distinguish before and after.